She used to be a dancer, right? It's really different once you put them in the nice clothes, huh?
There's another way to embarrass him.
Yo, Enrique, want to do it again?
Sure, anything, man.
Okay, whoever takes the most shots wins. For every shot more than the loser can take, 50 grand.
Sounds good to me.
All right, you be the judge.
No, I'll join you guys. Let's drink.
Sure, since Gabriel is joining us, if we win, just leave it there. Again, 1 grand for every shot more than the loser can take. If you win, you get twice as much since you're taking both of us on.
No problem. Let's start. Toast.
If you're worried about it, you can just tell Carlos that I invited you. I hope he appreciates what I'm doing, because I'm trying my best for all of us to get along.
Well, if it's for Carlos, then I'll go.
That's great. You know, the girls and I will have a fitting, so please join us. And then maybe you can help us with the accessories too. I'll just text you the details.
All right then. I'll just give you my number.
Thank you.
Here it is.
Okay. Thank you, Mia. You are such a darling.
Take a picture of him. Let's see if this will embarrass him.
Wake him up.
Shh. Hold on. Mia. Hello?
Are you drunk?
Sorry. We're celebrating.
It's okay, but is Molloy with you? Is he there?
No, Molloy is not here. But I'm with Architect.
How are you going home?
I don't know. I'll just drive fast so I can get home sooner.
Mr. Antonio, are you crazy? Do you want to die or what? Let me just drive for you, okay? I'll pick you up.
Oh, thanks, Mia. I love you.
Wait for me there.
Sure. Architect, my girlfriend will pick us up. Finally, you'll get to meet her.
Answer your phone. Gael, where are you?
Sorry.
Hello?
Hold on.
Are you drunk?
Yes. Listen, Camille. You'll
let... I'm with Carlos. You won't believe what just happened.
Mia called him.
She's going to pick him up.
Camille, Mia and I, we're going to see each other here of all places. To think I'm drunk. I'm so drunk and I'm with Carlos. You should come here too.
Come over here.
Come over here so you can see Mia.
to go. Come on, we have to go. Gal, we have to go. Wake up. Let's go. Come on, hurry. We have to go. Gael. Gael, wake up. Come on. Let's go. Come on, let's go. Come on. Let's go.
We're still drinking.
Look at you. That's enough.
I'm okay.
You're not okay. We have to go. Come
on. We're still drinking.
No, let's go. We have to go right now.
What about the bill?
Get up. Come on, I'll help you. Gael, please help me help you, okay? Come on. One, two.
Is this heaven? Because there's an angel in front of me.
You really are so wasted. Let's go.
We have to go.
Carlos? Carlos, wake up. Wake up, wake up.
Where are we?
We're here.
Where are we?
Watch your head.
Gael, we're here. Come. Let's get inside. Gael! Gael!
Let me see if I can...
Wait, wait. You better sit for a while. Gael, listen to me!
Where's the key to... the gate?
I don't know.
What?
Yeah, not in there. You know that you are my weakness, right?
Stop being silly.
I'm drunk. I can't stop you if ever. What if you can't control yourself? Ouch.
Jeez, I've never seen you this drunk before. What exactly is happening to you?
Well, Architect and I had too much drink. But don't worry. I didn't cheat on you.
I just had fun with the boys.
Gael.
Did you see how Mia cared for Carlos? He picked up Carlos instantly. It was like an emergency. Miss Curly hurt me again. Wait, wait, wait.
Wait, hurry
wait.
Up.
Wait. Why are you rushing me? I'm not in a hurry.
Carlos, if you don't listen to me, I'll leave you here.
Take me to my room.
No, wait.
To my room.
Carlos.
Mia.
Carlos.
Mia, to my room.
Okay.
Ouch.
There, here's the bed.
Thank you. That one's my room.
You know what? I bet that you're going to have a terrible hangover tomorrow. Your head is going to hurt so bad
Wait.
Tomorrow. Carlos, will you stop it? Sorry. Get in bed the right way.
Yeah.
Move, Carlos, move. You here. Stop that.
I really love it when you say my name. It's music to my ears. Can I hug you? I feel uncomfortable.
Hold on. Oops, sorry.
Do you like what you're seeing? Same here. So, I leave the rest to you.
Yes, leave the rest to me. Come here.
Gael, you better behave. Gael. Gael. Behave.
Have you seen Mia?
She's gone, Gael.
She must still be at the bar. Let's go back for her.
Give me her stuff. Wait.
want some water. So hot. Hot in Saudi Arabia. Oh, it's like when you're stuck in heavy traffic. Oh, traffic.
Okay, please keep those stuffs. Make sure they're safe.
Hello, Father?
Where are you, dear? Where are you? Where are you and Carlos?
I can't leave him, Father. He's so drunk.
Oh, I understand. Just text me or call me before you go home, all right?
I will. I'm really sorry for worrying you. Goodbye.
Pag-ibig na tapat at totoo, dahil sa'yo'y naramdaman.
Good night, Carlos.
Ang tunay na pagmamahal. Iibigin kita kahit sino ka man. Ikaw na nga ang hinahanap ng puso.
Just choose me, Gael. Choose me, please.
Good morning, my sunshine.
Good morning.
Breakfast?
Isn't it too early to have a feast?
Well, I'm not sure what you would want to eat, so I just cooked a lot of dishes. Hold on. I forgot something.
My goodness. You didn't have to cook this much. You know, I'm fine with just,
something to keep you warm?
of coffee.
Exactly.
I'm all right with coffee. Thank you.
Here, of course. Since my girlfriend took care of me last night, I wanted to return the favor by making breakfast for her. So, thank you.
Don't mention it.
Is it Yumi?
Mm-hmm. Yes, it's delicious. It's good.
Wait, didn't you change clothes?
Mm-hmm.
It still smells good, though. Smells good.
Carlos. You should eat now. Because you already smell like food.
Did the food smell stick to my clothes? Well then, I will take a bath first.
Ang siyang magbibigay ng saya, ng tamis at lambing.
Enjoy your breakfast.
Mm-hmm. Take a bath if you're going to take a bath.
I'm on it, right?
Ikaw na nga ang bawat panaginip ko. Sa piling mo'y nagkatotoo ang lahat.
Tres, can you text your brother? He didn't come home last night.
Mother, Gael's no longer a kid. He knows what he's doing.
I said, text your brother. Just do it, okay?
He's a grown-up now. Don't worry about him.
Tres, I'm a mother. I will always be looking after you, even when you get married or turn 60. You can take away from me to worry about you.
Tres, that's just how we parents are. Go on, text your brother now. Thank you.
There he is. Gael must have heard you, mother.
What? Did you have to work overtime again? Did you sleep in the office?
I was drunk, Father. We, celebrated with our clients. I'll just go freshen up, Father.
Son, shouldn't you be getting some sleep?
I'm okay now, Mother. I need to go back to work.
Thanks.
Good morning. Since the doctor said I'm cleared, I decided to go back to work. You want to ride with me?
No, thanks. I'm still making preparations for the party. Lorenzo.
Oh, thanks, Nanny Vita. What are these for?
For our entertainment. We want everyone to have a night they won't forget.
Well, looks like the party's going to be a blast.
Oh, it will be. A blast that all of us will remember. All for a bridge that might change our lives. After all, it's already bringing us together. You, me, and Carlos.
And I can't thank you enough. Well, I have to go.
All right.
Bye.
Bye.
Oh, by the way, will I get to meet that architect from Panlilio?
Don't worry. You'll meet him soon. And I'm very sure you'll like him. He's the biggest surprise we ever got.
Okay. I'll see you later.
All right. Bye. Take
Bye.
Care.
Every morning will be like this. Sorry, my hair's wet.
So do you have a lot of meetings today?
Not really, but I'm thinking of visiting this site. Why do you ask?
No reason.
I thought you'll ask me to stay here with you.
We have a lot of work to do, okay? I think that this one,
blue.
This looks better on you. Pair it with this. By the way, I also made you some coffee, and I made you a sandwich because you didn't get to have breakfast earlier. Just eat later at the office.
I'm so lucky to have you.
You sweet talker.
Wait, let me finish taking my bath first.
You're not done yet?
You just came here to see me, didn't you?
Well, make sure they're complete before they get delivered. Count them. Guys, make sure they're polished. Do not display them yet if they're not shiny. Huh? Oh, Mia, there you are.
Hi, Father. Oh, I told Carlos to go ahead because he still has a meeting. He's in a hurry. I had to take care of him the whole night because he was so drunk. Apparently, he just overdid it.
Well, I'm glad that you're there for him, dear.
Well, of course, Father. I'm his girlfriend, so I need to take care of him, right?
I got wasted last night. I was drinking with Architect Gabriel and, who's that? The arrogant guy again? Enrique of Andrada Constructions.
So, did he challenge you again?
Not just me. Architect joined us. In the end, we were both wasted. Mia had to pick me up. She spent the night in my place.
I am happy for you both. Especially for you.
Thank you, Father. Oh.
Well, is that Carlos? Gee, he must have heard me.
No, Father, It's actually Alexa. She's asking me to pick up the costumes for tonight's party.
You know, dear, this is just the beginning for you. You'll be attending lots of formal parties throughout your career, so you better get used to it. So you prepare yourself.
Father, I have to pick these up. Please take charge here. We need to meet our quota, okay?
Sure, go, dear.
She just picked you up? And you both just left? That's it?
Hey, Molloy, we're talking about my girlfriend here.
I know. Did I say she's my girl?
Hello? Are you in charge of receiving these accessories for the party tonight?
Yes, ma'am. Your name, please?
Mia Sandoval.
Are you attending the party, too?
Are you all from Antonio Holdings?
Yes, from the finance department. And you?
I'm Carlos's girlfriend.
So it's you. Finally, a woman who can tame Sir Carlos. So, are you joining our dance number?
We have a performance number later. What have we gotten ourselves into? You shouldn't have volunteered our group.
Kindly give this to Georgina.
Yes, sir. Thank you.
Good day, sir.
Good day.
Dad!
Good day.
Welcome back.
Oh, it's good to be back. So, is Treasure Manila coming along?
Dad, you're already thinking of work? You haven't even stepped into your office.
Oh, of course.
One, two, three, four, Very good.
You're so good in dancing, Miss Mia.
Mia, is it okay if you join our number? Please, we'd like you to guide us.
Oh, Alexa.
Yes, please.
Well, you see...
Don't worry, Miss Mia. We'll keep an eye on Sir Carlos for you. If he fools around, we'll tell you right away.
Do you really want me to join you?
Yes.
Well, okay then.
Yes.
Now this is getting more exciting.
Wait, somebody looks very happy today.
I'm just happy, Dad. That's because our Treasure Manila project is finally underway.
And I'd like to say thank you again. Great job, son. And I want you to know how Alexa's excited for the banquet. It's time to have fun.
You're right.
Gael.
Hi.
President Antonio is here.
How are you?
I'm okay. Welcome to our humble office. To what do we owe this pleasure?
Well, I'm just here to personally invite you to our Thanksgiving banquet. Everyone here is invited. You wouldn't want to miss the party we prepared for you.
Father, do you remember the new batch of necklaces that I made last week? I just can't find them.
You mean the ones to be delivered to Dubai?
Yes, that's right.
Well, they're behind you, dear. You just have to look around you. Wearing them for the party?
Yes, Father.
You know, dear, I'm sure that your beauty will stand out there. Everyone will notice you.
Actually, I won't mind if they don't. What's important is that I'll be there for Carlos.
Oh, love, that is so sweet.
I will be there.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
What about you, Architect McBeal? You know, it's the perfect time to meet old friends. Right, Gael?
Yes. I'll be there.
Why do you keep pushing this, Dad?
Camille, I want you to quit putting a stop to this. I don't see anything wrong with the Antonio's invitation.
Dad, you know my situation with...
Look, Camille, when will you understand that this is just business? And that we're all working together. So you better resolve the problem. Do whatever it takes to clear things up with Gael. Before this thing blows up in our faces.
This is not just about business, Dad. This is also my life with Gael.
Son, your car is ready.
Okay, Mother. Thanks. I'm almost ready.
I'm on my way, Alexa.
Henson!
I can't believe you had the time to organize a party. We should be building bridges.
Relax, Henson. Loosen up. Just enjoy the party.
Hi.
Hi.
Did they arrive? The architect of the bridge? The one from Panlilio Group? I want to meet him.
He'll be here. I'm sure of it.
Okay. I'll go ahead.
See you later.
Bye.
Oh, hi.
The show is about to start.
Great.
I hope you enjoy this.
I shall. Don't worry about it.
Are you expecting to see her here?
Do you really think we can avoid seeing each other? It's always possible that'll happen. It shouldn't have to be a big deal. To anyone.
Excuse me, ma'am. We're starting in a minute.
Okay.
Wow. I never expected this to be a blast. Look, everyone's enjoying.
You just wait, Carlos. There'll be more surprises to come.
Our dear guests, welcome to the world of the Arabian Nights!
Venus needs help. Hurry!
Take it easy. What happened to you? And who did this? Was it Bernard?
I was so stupid, Mia. I was so stupid.
What a grand opening for our party, Alexa. Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Excuse me.
All right, enjoy the party.
Shh, stop crying. Sir, will you please hurry up?
What happened? Why is Mia missing?
Oh, ma'am, she didn't show up.
What do you mean? I called her earlier and she told me that she's on her way. Didn't you do a follow-up?
Ma'am, she didn't tell us anything.
Okay, thanks anyway.
You're welcome.
I'm glad you made it.
Thank you.
Thank you for having us.
By the way, I want you to meet someone. I told this person a lot about you, so he's quite excited to meet you.
Who? Your girlfriend?
I actually want you to meet my dad.
Oh. Sure.
We will need to x-ray the patient to determine the extent of her injuries. We also need to observe her for possible concussions.
Okay, doctor.
Nurse, bring the patient.
I'll be right here, Venus. I'll wait for you.
Mia, what happened to my niece?
Oh, how is she?
Thank you. Good evening, everyone. This celebration would not be possible without all the help and support you gave us in acquiring the bridge project for Treasure Manila. I'm sure you know the amount of work we put in for this project. To my husband, Lorenzo, thank you for your continuous support, for your guidance, and for being patient with me. Your love is my strength. And to his son, Carlos Antonio, thank you. Thank you for your time. And to our brilliant architect, who impressed the Middle East, but is also bound to be known here as well. The Philippines' pride in architecture, architect Gabriel Nakpil. To all of us, cheers!
Cheers!
Dad.
Wait. The architect.
Yes, architect Gabriel Nakpil.
Gabriel Nakpil, I've been looking forward to meeting you. I am a big fan of your work.
It's a pleasure meeting you too, sir.
Gabriel Nakpil, right?
Gabriel Nakpil.
Are you one of Cheetah's nephews?
Dad, I already asked him that, and he is not related to them. Besides, I'm sure Architect Nakpil is better than any of Cheetah's nephews.
Really?
You know, Architect Gabriel Nakpil is not only good in what he does, he's also very passionate about his work.
Please stop.
Dad, you had better witness how he presented his design to Secretary Aguirre. You should have seen her face. It was a priceless facial expression.
Too bad. The Panlilios hired you before we could. If we had heard about you earlier, I would have invited you to be one of our in-house architects. But
thank you.
Perhaps you can still change your mind.
Dad, he's a shareholder in Panlilio. And besides, he has all the reasons to stay there.
Well, you can never tell. Who knows? He might just change his mind. Again, it's a pleasure meeting you.
Same here.
How dare you, you worthless piece of trash! My niece was nice to you, but what did you do? I don't care if you're the son of a congressman. I am not afraid of you!
Carlos?
Yes?
Mia was supposed to be here. I wanted to surprise you. But I've been calling her and she hasn't been answering her phone.
Excuse me.
Hello, Carlos?
Mia. Alexa told me you were supposed to be here.
Yes, I was supposed to come, and I really feel bad because Alexa invited me personally. But you see, there was an emergency earlier.
Why? What happened?
It's Venus. She was beaten up by her boyfriend.
Which hospital are you in? I'll be there.
We're over here at Divine Grace Hospital.
Wait for me, Mia.
you're leaving?
Mia needs help.
What?
Please don't give me a lecture. Mia's in the hospital.
We'll update you after we conduct our investigation.
Thank you, sir.
Please excuse us.
Where can I find Venus DeCastro?
That room, sir.